Hello and welcome back to Minecraft. Well, MedCraft actually. And today, we are going to go back to building our house. I haven't done anything from this episode, last episode, because actually, last episode was going to take two hours to upload. So, right now, actually, that episode is still uploading. So yeah, it's been uploading for a while. Sorry for being quiet, I just woke up. My heartburn is gone, that's a good thing. It was a 24-hour one for some reason. I drank some Dr. Pepper and it triggered it back up. And just to be safe, I'm actually gonna wait for a little bit till I drink. Till I want to eat some ramen. I'm actually gonna wait just to be safe. I don't want to get back up again, it sucked. I'm gonna be smart and wait. Something, and that's something I really don't do a lot. Okay, I have a whole section down now. As you see, our house is coming along nicely. May play translating with a controller soon. I can actually go show off a DLC with good camera work. I may try it. But I don't play with a controller. So I'm gonna have to see what it's like and get used to it. Tree hasn't grown yet. I need food soon. Die. Let's see. Die. Ha ha! You were superior, didn't you? Chickens stop dying in one hit. Or is Minecraft becoming more and more realistic? Oh, the sprint. I would love to have sprinted there. Now I have to build a chest soon. After I eat some food, though, because no one likes to die in Minecraft. And I don't want to die because I don't have any food on me. I did forget to put the song in the link last episode because it was 1 o'clock when I finished recording. It tells you how long the episode was. It was about 50 minutes. I looked at it and I'm like, yeesh, it's gonna take a while to upload. Fell asleep at 1, woke up at 5, fell asleep again at 6, woke up at 8, and it's at 75%, and it says it has 2 more hours. That tells you a lot, don't it? I am worn down because I am tired. Now let's go get some coal for food. We have one layer done. Once we get our second layer done, we can. I think my house is gonna be pretty neat, nice and tall. But we're gonna have to complete the floor first. Yep. Still have some coal in here. Now we wait. Actually, I think it may be a good idea if we go down for a little bit and mine up some things later. Maybe do that tomorrow. There we go, now I can run around. I didn't want that type of tree. I did not want this tree. I'll have a giant tree in my backyard. Gonna build the second layer. No, I know I haven't made any slots for glass yet. I'm not till I'm way done with everything. I want some YouTube, and I have something, and I have something stuck in my head. Imbecilin! Brent, you need it. I know. Here, we got some food down. Okay, it has came to my attention that we are not fully ready for this yet. Cause our farm is half completed. I think I'm actually gonna get some slabs built. I think it's actually better if you build your floors out of slabs, because you'll have more space. For later. Okay, there we go. Let's go to bed. To be honest, that was actually pretty quick today. We need to do a lot of landscaping through here. I think today we're gonna build a chest. In fact, I wanna crafting table first. Oh, that's perfect. Let's see here. We go. Let's just put in most of our inventory. I'll figure out what to take out. Okay. So, I'll need sticks for you. We'll need you. Yes. No. No. Yes. And yes. 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 We can make 4 more torches. I think woods. I think we can get wood later. Because we can actually just dig around and what we have. Ow! I should have brought that chicken with me. But it's just a routine mind trip. Come over here. I'm gonna patch up this. So now when I fall, I won't hurt myself. And also, I'm gonna build over you. So if I ever do fall and miss this ledge, I'll be safe. Yep. Good iron. We can use some of this for later. Okay, now that we got some iron, we can go back up and smelt it later. I think I can build a staircase down. Now we have a little less cobblestone after we build that pathway. After we built that protection, that we will need that later. Like, I'm pretty sure, like, we can get some more cobbles down. Okay, I'm just gonna jump down here, mine up this coal. Build a way to get up here for later. Look at that huge ravine stuff. But hey, we're getting closer to diamond. In fact, I want to check. Achievements. We need to make one. We need to make a wooden hoe. We need to make a wooden sword. It's already done. Don't know how we get that. We need another furnace. We need to get some more iron and do that and a lot of other stuff too. So, we got some stuff we need to do. Now it's sort of perfectly safe. We have no way to really block us from falling into the deadly pit of lava. Well, the deadly lake of lava, to be more accurate. It's safe. I'll call it safe. I think we're barely even alive. Oh good, it's still day out. What will we need now? I guess let's actually go cut down some more trees. I had melon on me the whole time. Okay, as we heal up, okay, let's go get some more pumps. Let's go get some more you guys. There we are, that's not a problem. First bit of wheat. Wow. We got one wheat. Our farm is gonna suck when it's done. We got one layer entirely finished. I think one more layer will do for right up here, and then that's how tall our house would be for our first floor. I think I may make our without a cobblestone or something. That's perfect right there. This is what I want to like personalize my house with a pathway and stuff. Okay. We got squid still. They're dealable. You can deal with squids. As a person once said, they're the derps of Minecraft. Or derps of Legend, or whatever I said. Or I mean, he said. That's what he said. Okay, I think we need to go find pumpkins. Which will be nice to find. Dang it. I think I may go craft an iron axe next. Okay, and there. The house is coming along good. No, we need to come up here. And go get our sleeping in. I am tired. And so this episode won't be too long. You'll end the video here. So, thank you for watching then. Hey, hold up. We need to get that thumbnail. Wait, hold on. Hold up. Got melon. Hello, melon. Okay. New F2. And thanks for watching. Goodbye.